Hello, my name is Jun Onn, and this is a robot that I've been working on for the past 2 months, which is a lift or an elevator. The project I've been doing shows a little bit of aspect or concept of every single lift constructed in the globe. I've made this robot working by using variables and sound power. It's quite simple actually. My lift robot consists of two parts, which is the engine room and the lift. Using two motors, I've made a working rotator to go up or down. This is my lift.
Welcome back. This is a demonstration of my lift or elevator. And I use my tool and I clap 3 times, it'll go from floor 1 to floor 3. And again, from floor 3 to floor 2, I only need to clap twice. From floor 2 to floor 1, once. From floor 1 to floor 2, once again. And it will not repeat itself as it has a variable memory, so if I clap twice, it will not move up or down. Thanks for watching, bye!